Gonna be a quick video on how to run Street Fighter EX2 Plus. Once you have the ROM selected, just make sure you select the correct core, which is gonna be MAME 2010. And if you don't have it already, just make sure you go to the updater, core downloader, go to MAME 2010, just install it. And it should just run just fine.
Ryu! Round one, fight!